There are a lot of questions surrounding Lance Armstrong's cycling career, but one thing that is unlikely to be questioned is that he is the most famous testicular cancer survivor on the planet. Lance was just 25 when he was diagnosed and treated for the disease. Although it's rare for young men to get cancer of any kind, testicular cancer is the most common form of the disease between ages of 15 and 35. Around 8,000 men will learn they have testicular cancer this year. The good news is that 95% of them will live to talk about it. But immediate treatment is critically important. Although testicular cancer doesn't usually affect sexual function, it may affect fertility. When Ben Peacock learned he had testicular cancer, he said it was like being hit in the head with a gong. Daily RX TV spoke with Ben this morning, and he told us that he received the news on his first wedding anniversary. Ben said the treatment was intense, but the mental toll was even worse. He also said that the most difficult part of his journey was not knowing what the future held. Ben, who was the author of the book titled Lessons from My Left Testicle, was 33 when he was diagnosed. Today, he is a happy, healthy 40-year-old father of two. Read more about Ben's story, as well as our interview with one of the nation's leading testicular cancer experts, by clicking on the links below.